Hi, I'm Gosia from Nomensa, and today I'd like to talk about linked text. Links are one of the most basic elements of HTML, which allow users to navigate between web pages or subsections of the same page. There are a few aspects of links which need to be considered in terms of accessibility. One of them is linked text. Good linked text should clearly identify link's purpose. Ideally, users should be able to understand where the link would lead them from the linked text alone, without needing additional context. Screen reader users often navigate pages by tabbing from link to link.
Link, read more. Link, find out more. Link, click here.
Or by using a list of all links on the page.
Links, 11 items. Skip to content, home, about, work, services, careers, contact, help, read more, find out more, click here.
Meaningless linked texts, such as read more, find out more, or click here, will not help users decide whether they want to follow the link. Occasionally, it may not be desirable to display the whole linked text. In this case, part of the text can be hidden off-screen.
Link, find out more about our current projects.
Sometimes, part of the link's description is provided using surrounding text as the context for the link. In this case, it's important to ensure that the user can find out more about link's purpose without moving the focus away from it. This additional description should precede the link and be placed in the same sentence, paragraph, or list item. Link context can also be provided by preceding heading or associated table cell and table headers. Many of the screen readers include keyboard shortcuts which make them read out such logically related content without changing the focus. Although linked text should be descriptive, it should also be concise. Wrapping a long sentence or a whole paragraph of text in a link is not a good idea. It will overload users with unnecessary information and make skimming through content more difficult.
Link, we have recently completed our biggest project yet. Read more. Link, we are currently involved in 5 national and 3 international projects. Find out more. Link, we'd love to hear from you. To find out how to get in touch with us, click here.
The other thing to keep in mind is consistency. Links with the same destination should have the same description. And likewise, links leading to different pages shouldn't be described by the same text. It is also a good practice to include target page title in the link phrase or make it similar. This will provide a logical connection between selected link and newly loaded page, and will reassure the users that this is the page they wanted to go to. Otherwise, the users may be uncertain if they arrive to the right page.
Link, contact us.
So to summarize, accessible link text should be descriptive and concise. It should be possible to understand purpose of a link from link text alone, or from a link text combined with its programmatically defined context. Also, links leading to the same pages should be consistently described across the site.